It's the Game of Roses, and today we are doing extreme sports. I'll show you one up close. It's called the knee fall. See you my knee.
Before, let's get to the basics.
Oh, okay.
We would recommend you to be over double digits or 10 or above. So we're doing this unless you think you're tough enough. And if you do think you're tough enough, I recommend 9 or above. I don't want you guys getting hurt. Because before we did this, we had another take. My back still hurts. I still lost a little win. That shouldn't happen to you guys. This would be really fun and an awesome experience.
Now you can
do what?
Knee fall.
Knee fall. This is what hurts me, but is the best experience for you guys. You get the camera.
Okay. Now.
Now first you're gonna watch someone do it, like me, and then
yeah.
Then you're gonna see it yourself.
Whoa! So that's, you guys are going to experience that in the camera. Like, it's not as fun. Like, when you see Six Flags roller coasters, it's not that fun unless you're on it.
But you're like, oh, that's not bad, but until you get the wind blowing in your face, you're kind of scared.
Exactly. So here we go. Gonna do a knee fall with you, me, and the whole crowd.
Iggy over there too.
And you can't forget Iggy. All the time. Can't forget Iggy.
Hey, stop.
And my hand's shaking.
Stop before she takes a break to go to the bathroom.
All right. So here, and you fall. 3, 2, 1, go. Go. Okay, let me take this.
I see heaven.
Of course it's in heaven.
Me to do?
How about a crossed fall?
Crossed fall. Here
you
go.
Oh, yes.
Awesome.
Look at him. Here, take this. I'm going to do a crossed fall.
Here.